10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
They was coming laughing, yeah. Now we're number one in Paris, yeah. Wake up everybody and then I can touch the sky. I know they gon' hate what they don't know about who we are. I catch a body on anything. Came from the bottom, they infinite. I'm dripping sauce tremendously. Promise never give them sympathy. I told my mama the money coming fast, 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 and it's endless.
Contestant number two, Carly Bosco from Hooters and the West
Bank. My mama call, see you on TV, so. It done changed ever since we was young. I dreamed it all for my city put on. They said I always sell drugs, but now they say congratulations.
Work so hard, forgot how true they can.
Contestant number three, Rachel Caro from Denham Springs.
People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley. Yeah, and I know I sound dramatic, yeah, but I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I
had it. Contestant number four, Alyssa LeBlanc from Hooters, a homo.
As
that crowd, you want to make noise because if these are your girls and you want them to go, we have got to hear you. Contestant number five is Carly Straw from Hooters, a slide down.
Coming with it, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they can see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all.
Contestant number six is Brooke Griffin from Hooters, a homo.
Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had a dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient, yeah.
Contestant number seven, also from Hooters, a homo. Adriana. Bobbin.
Now everywhere I go, they say graduation. Young graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Never old Ben Frank. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though.
Also from Hooters, a homa, contestant number eight. Harry, my mom.
Top flow lifestyle.
Mama call, see you on TV, sunset don't change.
Contestant number nine from Hooters, a battery, Christina Acomando.
They said I won't be nothing, now they always say congratulations.
Break so hard, I need my medication. All it took was dedication. Driving foreigns with no red.
Yeah.
Also from Hooters of Metairie is contestant number 10, Ashley Wheeler.
Let's raise.
Yeah.
You are gonna come to me.
Here you are.
But you better choose carefully.
Cause
I'm capable of anything.
Oh yeah.
Of anything.
Here we go. From Hooters of the West Bank, contestant number 11, India Holmes. From Hooters of Bossier City is contestant number 12, Rachel Schwartz. Number 13, Jadian Maria Daniels.
If you choose to walk away, don't walk away. It's in the palm of your hand now, baby. It's a yes or a no, no maybe. So just be sure before you give it all to me, all to me.
From Hooters of the West Bank, we have contestant number 14, Alexandria McConaughey.
Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse. Are you ready for, ready for? A perfect storm, a perfect storm. Cause what's your mind, what's your mind?
There's no going back.
From Hooters of Houma, Louisiana, we have contestant number 15, Shelby Boudreaux.
Be careful, try not to lead her on. Shawty heart is on steroids, cause her love is so strong. You may fall in love when you meet her. If you get the chance, you better keep her. She's sweet as pie, but if you break her heart, she turns cold as a freezer.
That from Hooters of West Monroe, we have contestant number 16, Autumn Fairclough.
Damn, I think I love her. Shot it so bad, I sprung and I don't care. She wrapped me like a roller coaster, turned the bedroom into a fair. Her love is like
my
a
man
dream.
Over there
I was
drinking.
Trying to hit it and quit it, but look, mama, so dope. I messed around and got addicted.
So you wanna play with my
and also from Hooters of West Monroe, we have contestant number 17, Samantha Frederick.
Baseball.
Take me out to a Hooters. Take me out to the game. Give me some wings and a frosty brew. A seat by the tube and a buddy or two.
Step up to our plate. Bring the team to Hooters and get 40 free boneless wings. Offer applies to teams of six or more in uniform.
There's no better place to catch the game. It's baseball time at Hooters.
Contestant number one is Autumn St. Anne. She's from Hooters of Lafayette, y'all. She's 22, height 5'0", measurements 32, 26, 35. She's got brown hair and brown eyes. What she loves most about being a Hooters girl is getting to interact with people from all over the world. Interesting qualities about herself is she has an adorable 7-month-old. She can walk on her hands, and she's very passionate. Three songs on her playlist right now are still Heaven by Mike Jones, I Want to Dance with Somebody, Whitney Houston, and Knocking on Heaven's Door, Guns N' Roses. Alrighty, girl, come on over here. I sound like the Micro Machines guy when I'm talking, like I'm at an auction. She's got all these stats. All right. Autumn, loud and for the judges and crowd, what is your most memorable Hooters experience?
My most memorable Hooters experience is meeting all my great friends. And I've worked at 5 different Hooters, so I've had a lot of them.
That's contestant number one, Autumn. St. Anne, come here, Autumn.
car garage and you only got six cars.
I don't want to let you go away yet. You and me.
You say I'm looking like a whole snap.
Now, well, we'll stand close together and hopefully the lights will warm us up a little bit. Yeah. All right, here we go. Contestant number two is Carly Bosco from Hooters of the West Bank. She's 22, y'all. Height 5 foot. Measurements 36, 26, 37. Interesting qualities about herself is she loves to fish, drink beer. Oh, honey, so do I. In my Mustang ride. Most memorable Hooters experience is raising money for breast cancer research by selling bands and having a car wash. He's got brown hair and brown eyes, and here's her question. You ready? All right. Ooh, songs on your playlist, Walk This Way, Aerosmith, Poison, Bellbib DeBoe. I'm loving this. Okay. What do you love best about being a Hooters girl, Carly?
I love spending time with all my regulars and the great time I get to spend with my West Bank family.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was contestant number two, Carly Bosco. Carly, get on there next to Autumn and keep her warm. We're gonna get body heat up here, it'd be better. All right, here we go. Moving on, contestant number three from Hooters of Denham Springs, Rachel Caro. She's 23, y'all. Height 5'1". Been working at the Denham Springs stores for 2 years. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is getting to meet new people. Three songs on her playlist is Mercy by Brett Young, Marry Me by Thomas Rhett, and Psycho by Post Malone. My most memorable Hooters experience is being able to fly to Florida and do the photo shoot for the 2018 national calendar. You know, all right, loud and for the crowd and judges. List some qualities, interesting qualities about yourself.
On my free time, I like to draw. I'm actually very, very good at it. I also am a mother to a beautiful girl, little girl, and if no, I do try very hard in the gym, so kind of three qualities I guess I find about myself. Now give it to me.
It was from Hooters of Denham Springs, contestant number three, Rachel Caro. All right, it's getting warmer on stage. This is actually really working. All right, here we go. From Hooters of Houma, we have contestant number four, Alyssa LeBlanc. She's 19, y'all, height 5'2". Blonde hair, blue eyes. She's been working at the Hooters of Houma store for 9 months. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is having the opportunity to meet so many great people and be able to work with my lovely sister. This interesting qualities about herself. She says, I'm very goofy and I have a great personality. All right, Alyssa.
My most memorable Hooters moment would definitely have to be whenever there was a little three-year-old boy standing in a booth. He kept staring at me, and he looked over to me, and he told me that he loved me so much. And it was the cutest thing ever because I didn't even know him.
Now we got a party. That was perfect. That was contestant number four from Hooters of Houma, Alyssa LeBlanc. There's a mic stand right there, ladies, just letting y'all know. I just took it out. From Hooters of Slidell, we have Carly Straub. She's been working there for 3 years, y'all. 22, height 5'3", measurements 32, 25, 34. She's got blonde hair and blue eyes. Three songs on her playlist right now is Purple Rain by Prince, Wonderwall by Oasis, and My Little Girl by Tim McGraw. Interesting qualities about herself is she's outgoing, intelligent, and flexible. All right, let's get up here, do a little step. All right, here we go. What's your most memorable Hooters experience?
I have to say my most memorable Hooters experience would have to be getting shot for a Hooters commercial and also being featured in the 2018 Hooters calendar.
Make some noise for Slidell Zone contestant number 5, Carly Strong. Next, we have contestant number 6, Brooke Griffin from Hooters, Oklahoma. She's 19, y'all. Height 5'3", measurements 35, 26, 36. She's got brown hair and green eyes, and she's been working at the Hooters, Oklahoma for 9 months. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is working promos and creating relationships. 3 songs on her playlist is Party Monster by The Weeknd, Losing Sleep by Chris Young, and Sexy Back by Justin Timberlake. What is your most memorable Hooters experience, Brooke?
Most memorable experience at Hooters? My 5-year-old boy came for his first time, and he was so shy he wouldn't look at me the whole
time. That's so adorable. Make some noise for contestant number 6 from Hooters, Oklahoma, Brooke Griffin. Adriana Babin from Hooters, Oklahoma, contestant number 7. She's 18, y'all. Height 5'3". She's working at Hooters, Oklahoma for 4 months. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is having a job that doesn't feel like a job. Coming to work, hanging out with her customers and her best friends. Interesting qualities about herself is she competed in the cheerleading world championship twice. Do a flip. No, I'm just joking. All right, here we go. Please don't do that. Living the best life, she said. And 3 songs on her playlist is Nice for What, Never Be the Same, and A Best Life. I'm going to let you tell everybody your most memorable Hooters experience. Because this is actually pretty cool. All right, here we go. Most memorable Hooters experience by Hooters Homa's own Adriana Babin.
Okay, back in December, I was one of the winners of the merchandise contest. Woo! Okay, so my managers brought us to Cristiano's, and while there, the day before was my manager, the wonderful Lindy's birthday, and we brought a cake for her. So when they went to bring the cake out, she pointed to me and said it was my birthday. So they came, sang happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear Lindy. And then after that, for like 2 weeks, everyone called me Lindy.
All right, Lindy. Here we go. Contestant number 8 is Terry Claymore from Hooters, Oklahoma. Age 20, height 5'4". What she loves most about being a Hooters girl is the friends she's made with the girls. 3 songs on her playlist is Tell Me You Love Me by Demi Lovato, Die by Ed Sheeran, and Beautiful Stars by Kevin Gates. Her most memorable Hooters experience is when she was a little girl. Told me she wants to be, oh, a little girl told her she wanted to be a Hooters girl just like her. So sweet. All right, here we go. Let's see. Can you tell the judges and the crowd some interesting qualities about yourself?
Interesting qualities about myself are that I'm a college student, so I'm working here to help pay for my college tuition. And I met most of my best friends while I worked here.
That was contestant number 8, Terry Claymore from Hooters, Oklahoma. All right, girls, let's get on this line and play a little game we like to play. And the DJ can raise the music for this because I'm loud enough to go over this and I'm not reading any stats. All right, so this is a crucial part of the competition because this is where the judges and you get to play a part in changing these girls' scores. This is our first set of girls in the state competition, and she might be a 4, a 5, a 6 maybe, in other aspects, but we judge our girls by quality, by their swimsuits, by their figure, by their personalities. We want them to have the total package because they're representing this awesome state, and this awesome state has tons of stores with gorgeous girls with tons of potential, and it's so hard to choose, and I'm sure y'all already have your favorites. So if you've been to a block party before, raise your hand. What is the signal for turning these girls around. You just raise your right hand or your left, and you tell them to turn on the count of three. And when you do this, we'll get a whole back show and see what the girls' figures look like, and we'll go from there. I won't leave you back there very long, I promise, okay? So here we go. On the count of three, Hooters Homa, tell these girls what to do. One, two, three, let me see your hands.
Feeling like I'm fresh out, oof. If they want the drama, got the oof.
Oh yeah. Oh, the DJ's getting creative. I love it.
Lego. Bottoms up, bottoms up. Ever see you cup? Got a couple bottles, but a couple.
Alright, so we know the drill. She might be a four, a five, a six, a seven in the front, but when she turns around to the back, she might be a 10 in the back, judges. And if she's a 10 in the back, what do? We up her points.
You know what it is, girl, we back up.
Judges, all I need you to do is after you go and look at your corrections,
tell me what you drink,
give me the thumbs up and we'll spin them around and we'll get crowd control to help you and let you know who they're choosing. Just a thumbs up. You literally have the best seat in the house. All right, girls, turn around. All right, when I call your number, step up and address the crowd. Who's it gonna be, everybody? Is it gonna be contestant number one? Contestant number two. Testing number three.
My vision's blurred. My words slurred. It's jam packed.
Contestant number four.
I ain't trying to lead, oh. We drunk, so let me be your hero.
Contestant number five.
You can hear me all around the world. City to city. Cheers to the girls, no, I'm
contestant number six.
Losing the rag, losing the rag. Hey, take a look at the move to the move to the side.
Contestant number seven. Contestant number eight. All right, when I say your number, blow your kiss, address the crowd and judges, and you're free to walk off stage. One of you might be Miss Hooters Homa, possibly representing us at the national competition. No. Not to make you nervous or anything, you know. All right, contestant number one.
Keys with his friends. I don't say hi, I say keys to the Benz. Keys to the Benz, keys to the Benz. Muff, muff, I got beans to the 10.
Contestant number two.
Double out of money, yet I done y'all. Then y'all. Then I'm a
contestant number three.
I'm sorry, I'm really such a lady. I rep Young Money, you know Slim.
Contestant number four.
Donuts while we waving, let's beat, beat, beat. We give a lot of money to the babies out in the
city. Contestant number five.
Do you hear me? Do you like my body?
And contestant number six.
Rest in peace, Anna Nicole Smith. Yes, my dear, you're so explosive. Say hi to Mary, Mary, and Joseph. Now bottoms up and double my dollars.
Contestant number seven.
Got a couple bottles. Turn your bottoms.
Contestant number eight.
It's a beautiful day for baseball.
Take me out to a Hooters. Take me out to the game. Give me some wings and a frosty brew. A seat by the tube and a buddy or two.
Step up to our plate. Bring the team to Hooters and get 40 free boneless wings. Offer applies to teams of six or more in uniform.
There's no better place to catch the game. It's baseball time at Hooters.
Contestant number nine is Christina Accomando from Hooters Amenery. She's 30, y'all. Height 5'4", measurements 36, 24, 36. What she loves most about being a Hooters girl is meeting new friends in the money. Interesting qualities about herself is she's an avid hunter and loves to fish. Creative and outgoing, and she makes new friends everywhere and hardworking. She has appeared in the 2018 calendar.
I was sent to Washington to meet with Congress to push National First Responders Day. I was featured in the 2018 calendar, and I was sent to the Super Bowl to participate in the halftime show.
Make some noise from Hooters and Menories, Christina Accomando. Christina, come here. Right here, baby. It's the cold weather. We don't know what to do. All right, here we go. From Hooters and Menory, we've got Ashley Wheeler. She's 24, y'all. Height 5'5", measurements 35, 29, 40. She's got red hair and light brown eyes. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is the babies. She is a most memorable Hooters experience. My most memorable Hooters experience is being on B97. Well, she's like, oh, that was so fun. I'm going to let you talk about that. She's optimistic, outgoing, and a sense of humor. She says she's the funniest person she knows. All right, so tell us about your most memorable Hooters experience loud and for the judges right here in front of the camera.
My most memorable Hooters experience was being on B97 and getting to meet Teapot. That's it. That's all I have.
Thank you, honey, so much. Here we go. Contestant number 11 from Hooters of the West Bank is India Holmes. She's 19, y'all. Height 5'4". Measurements 31, 25, 34. She's been working at Hooters of the West Bank for 2 months. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is meeting new people every day. Interesting qualities about herself is she loves to run. She's photogenic and loves to hunt with her grandfather. Her favorite Hooters experience, most memorable, was actually having the opportunity to participate in this swimsuit competition. She says she's still new to the Hooters sorority. Well, baby, once your family, your family, you're just stuck here. Like, I've been here like 46 years. It feels like it's that long that I've been hosting these competitions. I'm not that old yet. Jared, I said yet. It happens. It's a sisterhood. All right, here we go. Let us know 3 songs on your playlist right now.
My 3 songs on my playlist is Skywalker, Passion Fruit, and Versace on the Floor.
Passion Fruit, Skywalker, and Versace on the Floor. Make some noise from Hooters of the West Bank Zone, India Holmes. From Hooters of Bossier City, we've got contestant number 12, Rachel Swartz. She's 31, y'all. Height 5'5". Measurements 30, 24, 34. She's got blonde hair and blue eyes. Been working at Hooters of Bossier City for 6 years. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is all the wonderful people she meets. Has she appeared in the Hooters magazine or calendar? She is 2015 to 2018 calendar girl and the 2017 Miss October. 3 songs on her playlist is One Kiss, Calvin Harris, Countdown by Hardwell, and Born to Rage by Dada Life. Is that how we say that? Dada Life, okay. Most memorable Hooters experience is I am the Hooters 2017 Hooters Girl of the Year. I've been in 5 national Hooters commercials. Rachel, tell us about those experiences for you.
Memorable Hooters experience was being selected as Hooters 2017 Hooters Girl of the Year. That allows me to be a lead brand ambassador and spread our message, Hooters makes you happy, all over the community.
That was contestant number 12. Over here, baby. All right, here we go. Contestant number 13 from Hooters at Denham Springs is JD and Malia Daniels. She's 23, y'all. Height 5'5". Measurements 33, 27, 39. She's got brown hair and brown eyes, and she's working at the Hooters at Denham Springs for 1.5 years. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is making people leave with a smile. interesting qualities is she's a parent of a beautiful daughter graduating in May, on May 12th, awesome, and aspiring PR agent. Three songs on her playlist is Feel So Bad by John Mellencamp, New Rules, and Be Careful by Cardi B. Jadian, what is your most memorable Hooters experience?
My most memorable experience is serving a five-year-old little boy who asked me if I can be his girlfriend, but of course I'm not going to jail. But I did tell him that we can be Facebook friends, and he's so excited. I still talk to him to this day, and his parents allow him to come back and sit with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 13. From Hooters of the West Bank, we have contestant number 14, Alexandria McConaughey. She's 19, y'all. Height 5'5". Measurements 34, 28, 36. She's got brown hair and brown eyes, and she's been a member as a Hooters girl for a year and 2 months. Interesting qualities about herself is she loves riding horses, hunting, and fishing. Well, baby, you are in the right place, because Homa loves it. What's your most memorable Hooters experience? Oh, I'm going to let you tell us that one. What is your most memorable Hooters experience?
My most memorable Hooters experience is our raising money for our breast cancer awareness car washes.
Next, we have contestant number 15 from Hooters, Oklahoma, Shelby Boudreau. She's 18, y'all. Height 5'6". Blonde hair, blue eyes. She's been working at Hooters, Oklahoma for 9 months. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is getting to work with my sister and my best friend. Interesting qualities about herself is she can touch her tongue to her nose. All right, I gotta see it. That is talent, ladies and gentlemen. Three songs in her playlist is Gravity by John Mayer, Headlines by Drake, and Wasting Time by The Weeknd. What is your most memorable Hooters experience, Shelby?
Are you guys ready to laugh? All right, so there's a step that you have to stand on to ring in the orders for you lovely customers, okay? Well, some girl decided to put it in the middle of the walkway. All right, I was running really fast. The restaurant was getting really busy, and I tripped and face planted on my face in the middle of everybody and got marinara all in my hair. But I kept working, so it was all good.
Make some noise for contestant number 15. Next, we have contestant number 16, Autumn Faircloth. She's 19, and she's from Hooters of West Monroe. 5'3", measurements 34, 24, 36. What she loves best about being a Hooters girl is all the friendships she makes. Her most memorable Hooters experience is teaching herself how to do makeup. Three songs on her playlist is Mine, Animal, and Dirt on My Boots. Get on over here, country girl. All right, let us know some interesting qualities about yourself.
So, some interesting qualities about myself is that I am a pre-vet college. I am a pre-vet major. I love animals. I love working at Hooters.
Pre-vet major? Loves animals and loves working at Hooters. Make some noise for Autumn, contestant number 16. All right, last but not least, from Hooters of West Monroe, we have Samantha Frederick. She's 24, y'all, height 5'4", measurements 36, 26, 38. She's got blonde hair and hazel eyes, and she's been working at the Hooters of West Monroe for 2 years. She's a registered nurse and equestrian. When we came to asking her qualities, favorite songs is It When It Rains, When It Pours, Sorry Not Sorry, and PYT by Michael Jackson. I love it. Most memorable Hooters experience is competing in the Miss Hooters of Louisiana 2017 pageant. All right, girl, get on up here. What do you love most about being a Hooters girl?
What I like most about being a Hooters girl is probably all the amazing friendships I've been able to make since I've been working here.
All right, ladies, take the steps up to the line in front of you.
Got a girl from the south side, got braids in her hair.
First time. All right, here we go. When I say your number, just messing. We got to turn you around. I wish we couldn't. It's cold out here, but hey, you worked hard for these bodies and you're gorgeous. And you know what? You might be a 5, a 6, a 7 in the front, but when we turn you around and look at the back, you might be a 10. And what do we do if she's a 10 in the back? We up those points. All right, here we go. On the count of three, tell these gorgeous girls what to do. 1, 2, 3.
So sweet, there ain't no curves like her on them downtown streets. Body like a bad.
They're like, Angel, how long are you gonna leave us back here? Cause it's a little awkward back here and it's cold. All right, here we go, turn around. All right, when I say your number, step up. If this is the girl you want to win this competition and possibly represent us at Nationals, make some noise. Is it gonna be contestant number 9? 10.
Tangled up in the tall grass.
11.
On a highway to heaven.
12.
Get there when we get there.
13.
Body like a back row. Driving.
14.
I know every curve like the
15.
15 and
16.
I'm gonna take it slow.
All right. All right, ladies. My tall drinks of water. Take a step back off the line. Holly. Let's get some music going. Give me some good dancing music, DJ.
I know we hurt you, made you scared of love, too scared to love.
Let's get contestants number 1 through 8 up here. Bring them all up here. If you're going to yell and you want this girl to win and you see her on stage, make sure you do so.
Thank God. Oh. And it's going to take just a little time, but you're going to see that I was born.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your 17 beautiful contestants representing all of our stores in Hooters, Louisiana. Make some noise for these gorgeous girls on this cold night. Here we go. Contestants number 1 through 8, take a step up. Turn around for me, girls. And turn back around. All right, ladies, take a step back. And when sweat, the other group step up in the front.
I wanna believe that you got me, baby.
9 through 17. Turn around for me.
I don't know if you could
turn
take
back
it.
Around.
No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his red just like he came from Maytag. Rocker with it on the brown. Like, when I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down and I. Cause I can into things
right.
That I'm gonna do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow.
All right, raise that music. When I say your number, walk to the middle, blow your kiss.
Wow, wow, wow.
And if this is the girl you want, I want to hear you. From Lafayette, number one, Autumn St. Anne.
Let's go.
I hope you know I bought a tag. You know this cookie's for the bag.
Number two from Hooters of the West Bank, Carly Bosco.
Like the 68 Jets. Diamonds are nothing when I'm rocking with you. Diamonds are nothing when I'm shining.
Number
with
three
you.
Just from Hooters of Denham Springs, Rachel Caro.
I know I get wow, wow, wow.
Number four from Hooters of Homa, Alyssa LeBlanc.
When I with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow.
Number five from Hooters is Swindell, Carly Straub.
Hey.
Number six from Hooters, a homa, Brooke Griffin.
For the taking, I heard it got these up going crazy. Yeah, I treat you like a lady, lady. Till you burned out.
Number seven from Hooters, a homa, Adriana Bobbin.
Bet bouquet, bouquet. Call me and I could get it, you say. I could tell you gone off the
number
place.
Eight from Hooters, Oklahoma, Terry Lamont.
You talking to me like your new bae. You talking like you trying to do things. Now that pipe got a
number
running
nine
like she
from Hooters, a Menary, Christina Accomando.
Carrying that water, Bobby Boucher, baby. And you know I'ma slaughter like I'm Jason.
Also from Hooters, a Menary, number 10, Ashley Wheeler.
I probably shouldn't be around you. You get wild, wild.
From Hooters of the West Bank, number like 11, India Holmes.
Hey girl, that's when I told you, told you.
When I was you, all I get is wild thoughts.
From Hooters of Bossier City, Rachel Swartz, contestant number 12.
Wow, wow, wow. When I was you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow.
From Hooters of Denham Springs, Jadian Malia Daniels.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow,
14,
wow, wow.
Alexandria McConaughey from Hooters of the West Bank. Yeah. 15 from Hooters of Homa, Shelby Bedreau. 16 from Hooters of West Monroe, Autumn Faircloth.
You know I've
and last but not least, from Hooters of West Monroe, Samantha Frederick.
My eyes upon the prize, ain't watching anybody else.
It's a beautiful day for baseball.
Take me out to a Hooters. Take me out to the game. Give me some wings and a frosty brew. A seat by the tube and a buddy or two.
Step up to Our Plate. Bring the team to Hooters and get 40 free boneless wings. Offer applies to teams of six or more in uniform.
There's no better place to catch the game. It's baseball time at Hooters.
For the top 10, ladies and gentlemen.
Pretty girl by my side. You got that suntan skirt and boots.
All righty, here we go.
Your little hot self over here.
To the woman who slaves to make sure that this is possible for all of us, that all these girls are looking just as beautiful for you guys, that will be crowning and sashing our ladies, is Hooters of Louisiana's Mark Director, Holly Simon. Make some noise.
yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night.
All right, here we go. We're going to do our second runner-up, our first runner-up, and then we're going to do Miss Hooters Homa because the pageant is in Homa. And then after, we're going to go ahead and sash Miss Hooters Louisiana, and you'll be able to see tonight who will be representing Hooters of Louisiana at Nationals. We want to thank all these ladies, all the staff, all of you guys for coming out in the cold weather and being champs. So here we go. Second runner-up is contestant number three, Rachel Caro.
Yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down in love.
First runner up.
Yeah, that's my kind of night.
Contestant number 15, Shelby Boudreaux.
My kind of, your kind is this kind of night. We dance in the dark and your lips land on mine.
Here we go. The 2018 Miss Hooters of Homa is contestant number 12, Rachel Swartz.
I was wondering about your mother. Did she get the job she wanted? So that car that gave her problems.
All right, here we go.
I'm just curious, but I'm honest.
All right, we have a special announcement. We're going to tell you who we're sending to represent us at Nationals. But we're also going to tell you a good surprise. And that is that Louisiana has been chosen to have two Miss Hooters Louisiana. Well, two girls to represent our stores to go to Nationals. So that is a great accomplishment. That means we don't have one but two chances to take it home at Nationals. So here we go. Those contestants are, of course, Miss Hooters Homa number 12, Rachel Swartz, and our first runner-up, contestant number 15, Shelby Boudreaux. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2018 Miss Hooters Louisiana representatives, contestant number 12, Rachel Swartz, and contestant number 15, Shelby Boudreaux.